Holy Bible, Luke, chapter 12, verse 42. And the Lord said, "Who then is the wise and responsible servant whom his Lord will put in control of his family, to give them their food at the right time?"